again. That's hilarious.
You're like, no, like everyone's name is Peyton, and someone says, "Hi, my name is Peyton." There's only one Peyton in the world. Like everyone's name is Peyton. Like what? They're like, what?
Oh my gosh, the screen is so blurry.
They're like, what?
We're having technical difficulties here. Okay, it's starting to zoom. It's starting to do its magic.
Magic.
Yeah, that's about good.
But you need to show your face. Yeah, come on, work.
Come on, hold on. Wait. Oh, I'm recording this right now.
Why are you recording it?
I don't know. I just thought it'd be funny.
What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Proxy, and today you've seen the votes, and the votes are 6 Titan, and
your head isn't even showing in it. Okay, now.
Okay, so the votes were 6 Titan and 1 comment saying a person's name. I don't know where that came from. It's actually my cousin, Jack. Jack, if you're watching this video, you're a good cousin.
What? You were so beautiful.
The frick? Alright, so, we're going to take this nice and...
Hey, who are they joined by?
Huh?
Who are they joined by?
Joined who by?
Who are they joined by?
Who what joined by?
Oh my god!
Oh! You must be wondering. So, I have the P-Dubs here to join me. Come here, P-Dubs.
I don't understand.
I don't get it. Wait.
Anyway, let's do this! You have the Titan, the Hunter, and the Water.
Be a Titan, man!
Today, since the votes have chosen, Titan!
Wait, we're a lady! Hey, be like an Awoken!
Why?
Because humans suck.
And that guy's so ugly!
That's a girl, man!
No, that's a boy with long hair.
What the crap?
Boom!
No, dude, you're already on EXO!
What if I run? Yeah, I better be in Awoken.
Do you change the hair?
Yeah.
You do blue! I mean, they're Awoken, man!
Yeah. This is so ugly. I can't do this. I have to be like in an EXO. This is so ugly.
No, dude, they actually turn out to be pretty cool when you like choose. Oh, that looks cool.
No.
Do the bottom left. No, not that one.
The one I pressed, where is it? No. Wait, Justin Bieber?
Justin Bieber? What? Justin Bieber? Justin Bieber? Where'd you get Justin Bieber from?
It looks like Justin Bieber, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. All you needed was the blonde.
Dude, I swear I can't be an Awoken. I have to be an EXO. It's like my nature to be. Oh, why are all these hairstyles? Where's the cool one?
Be that hairstyle. Just do that hairstyle.
No, I have to find a good one. Oh my gosh, why is...
Dude, seriously, start it. People are waiting.
What?
They don't care. They don't care about hairstyles.
Okay, beat an EXO.
Oh my god. Oh, look at your giant horn. You're Ram.
Awesome.
Ooh. Isn't that like the Hunter something so like the armor dude?
Vanguard.
So dumb in this game.
So Terminator. We have this guy's Terminator. Like. An advanced Terminator.
Duh. Hi.
All right. We are joined by the AJ! Come on, you have to duck down so they can see your face. Whoa, we have AJ and P-Dubs. All right.
I have a YouTube channel too.
If we don't know.
You're a Titan.
You don't know, we are making a new thing because the vote said so. Okay, I think I'm going to go with that because Titans are like, so.
I'm a Titan.
Yeah. So I have that ugly thing.
Titans rock.
I have a hole in my head. I should use a.
You got a hole in your head.
Should I choose a hole in my head?
Yeah. A hole in your head.
Dude, I should actually do that. Choose a hole in my head.
Dude, you don't even have eyes.
Who needs eyes?
Who needs eyes?
That's a stupid question.
Who needs eyes when you're in war?
Exactly.
Should I be that?
Yeah. Hey, no, well, hey, you've been at, remember at the beginning of the game, you could, no, do the hole in your head thing, because, I mean, you've been damaged for a while. What?
Oh, yes, I'm gonna go with the hole in my head.
Wait, let me think. Am I really gonna do the hole in my head?
Yeah.
You should.
Oh, yeah, I should.
You're so smart with the hole in your head. You're so smart with it.
What the frick?
What, you're gonna be dumb with the hole in your head?
I'm gonna be United Star.
Oh, I'm so smart. I'm so smart. I'm gonna let all the thralls kill me. I got a hole in my head.
That sounds so weird.
I have a hole in my head.
It's like, I have a hole in my head.
I can't tell what's purple and what's blue.
Okay, that's obviously blue.
I know which one. The color that has purple and blue. Green hole in my head.
Green hole in my head. Oh wait, no, make it pink.
Just finish,
to
man.
See my brains.
Dude, the pink? Just finish.
You don't have a pink? No. Yes, I don't.
Face.
Oh my gosh, your face is already ugly enough.
It's a face.
Can we just move on?
No! Everyone has to see my ugly face.
Geez, I feel bad for this Titan.
I feel bad for everyone watching this. I feel bad.
What the frick?
Okay, so someone tell me where the eyes actually are on this thing.
Dude, switch your head. That head
switch
doesn't have
head.
Eyes.
Switch your head. Okay, fine. Fine. Too bright. Everything was ugly with the hole in the head except for this one. Why does everything look so ugly?
Because hole in the heads don't make you smart.
You know, I think I'm going to go with Terminator or Uglier Terminator. Which one?
Uglier Terminator.
I think I'm going to
go with... You look like Bumblebee, but different colors. But, oh, Mohawk.
I'm going to go with that, bro.
Just finish it, man. That looks actually pretty cool.
I have to choose...
Oh, gosh. Welcome to Terminator 3.0.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, you're right! It's gonna blind you!
I just got blinded! Oh, dude, do it black. I want to see the black.
Is there really a black on here?
Yes, there is. Oh. Okay.
You just finished. Everyone that's watching this video is probably really mad.
Let's do this!
Alright, how many minutes do we have left?
46 minutes. We'll get through it.
Dude, I spent 7 minutes on that.
Yeah, good for you.
Thank goodness, I don't have to watch that. For anyone who wanted to watch that...
Oh yeah, happy horn.
For anyone who really wanted to watch that, go check it out on someone else's channel.
That really was...
You should see it yourself when you get Destiny. The April 12th update is coming up.
Whoa!
Okay, let's play beautiful music. What the frick? Dude, do you think anyone wants to hear that?
Everyone wants to.
People are gonna stop subscribing if you keep doing that, man. I mean, seriously.
Okay, so we have AJ over there just cracking up with laughter. We have me, the sort of serious one, but not. And then we have Peyton, the one who's actually serious about this.
Try to make me laugh. I dare you.
Well, you're too serious. Well, you're not serious, but you're serious at jokes. I mean, out of everything in the world, you're too
trying to make me laugh.
Out of everything in the world, you're too serious about that.
Just make me laugh. Hey, once you get me to laugh enough, I'm gonna laugh like a madman. Oh, you know that.
I don't think madmans laugh. They just go.
And he's dead.
He's a madman, but laughing.
I can't stop.
That's crazy. Hey, you asked me to try to make you laugh.
It
you never told me.
So
you never told me to help you not stop. Oh my gosh! They see a ghost. Why not shoot it? They're so dumb.
Yeah,
just shoot the ghost. You had it in your sight, man.
You sound like Terminator. Just shoot the ghost.
Oh my gosh! You took over the world already. You can kill a ghost.
impossible. It's completely impossible.
You can kill a tiny little ball. In the sky.
No, it said, is it possible? Yes!
Of course it's possible.
Is it possible?
Yeah, because it happened.
Yeah, because it happened.
We're all alive.
Eyes up, Guardian.
Hey, bruh. Do you know that song, It's Too Late to Be Sorry?
No.
Yeah, you do, bruh.
Well, I was like this. So, it was
wait,
like,
listen.
It was like this.
Well, you've been dead a long time.
No, it's 9 years a long time. I'm only like, geez.
You've been dead until you were born.
Why don't we just call it? Has anyone seen the Dream Team? That makes me laugh a lot with Mr. Fruit.
Don't worry, I'm still
why don't we just call this the Nightmare Team? Because this is hilarious.
Mr. Fruit?
Mr. Fruit? Yes, that's hilarious.
I will feed you until you starve and then you die.
You won't survive long. I'll be open like this.
Ooh! It's a car! Don't worry, I've already played Destiny. I know what I'm doing. See?
What? Why do you always get that dance? I have a crap dance.
Wait. Oh, that rhymes. I'm surprised.
Did I change my character to male?
Oh, Josh. I don't want it. No, wait. That's male.
You're male? The girls are, you know, they're weird.
They're girls.
I didn't bring you back. Just
the girls are so like, when they get hurt, they go, ah!
The break.
Wait, let's just sit down.
Hey, you.
Why do you always get that stuff? I got crap. I got a wave and you get a saluting up.
You got a wave. That's awesome.
A wave isn't awesome. You wave at people. There you go. That's it.
And this is like waving for me. It even says it.
They're right above us.
I have an actual wave wave.
Wave?
Yeah, you do the wave on it. It's cool, but you actually like...
Ooh, I can punch things!
Ah! I always wanted to punch things. That's your first punch as a Titan. You used to always knife things.
Yeah, I still will punch things.
You punch the ground! How does that not hurt? It's freaking logic. These don't have very many details.
Everything's about to go bad! Go run! There's enemies everywhere! Go run! Back to the freaking gun!
Wait, can I put... I don't even think they attack you. Hey, run through the whole thing. I've seen a person doing YouTube and they just run through the whole thing. You can.
I hope you know how
to... Except to where you come to the boss.
Everyone run through it.
Well, you can't...
I didn't run through it.
Dude, that looks like a gun from Call of Duty.
It honestly does.
It looks awesome.
I mean, for Destiny, it looks cool.
Oh, gosh. Dread.
Wait, there's cracked screen on this gun?
Yeah, it's a cracked screen. I noticed that when I played it.
I didn't notice that until now. It's a cracked screen.
I noticed that until, like... I noticed that in this.
I'm gonna go punch people.
Punch people until they suffocate.
Jeez,
how do they suffocate when they get punched? if they have something in their mouth and you punch them, it goes down their throat.
No, you just hold your fist in their mouth for a long time.
And then they just pass out.
Hey, it's a punch fight.
Fisticuffs.
It's a punch fight.
More like a dunch fight. What's a dunch fight?
A dinner and lunch.
Yes, a dinner and lunch.
A dunch.
And it can also be a litter.
Yes, a litter.
Lunch
a
and dinner.
Oh. A litter.
Run!
Oh, wait, it explodes.
This is how you catch on the...
Hey, you just ran over the trip mine, idiot.
You should be dead.
Here.
Have a grenade to your face.
Hang it!
No! No! Someone give me a new controller! No! No, Frick!
It shouldn't do that to you!
Frick, no! No! Oh my gosh, run! Run!
Freaking run!
You just ran through the trick mine and you didn't die! Oh gosh, I had to switch out my controller. Oh my god. That's stressful. Die, freaks!
Feel the wrath of my new controller.
Yeah, punch your face so it's
wait,
up.
Ingram, check.
Ingram, check.
You just punch his booty.
Yeah, punch your booty. Ooh. La, la, la.
Punch your booty like you mean it.
I am...
Oh, wait, I don't have grenades. I remember now.
No.
Dude, it's been so long since I've played this.
I'm a freaking unicorn!
Unicorn attack!
Attack!
The punch button!
Unicorn! Where is it? Where is it? Unicorn!
How? He did like barely any damage and he even had a knife.
What's up? The Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit
swap.
Further. Let's hope there's something left out there.
See ya. Oh wait, sup? Shut up.
What?
Yes, I remember
sup,
that.
Guys?
Shut up.
Yes, yeah, sup?
Yeah.
Shut up.
You should tell me that earlier. I always say that to my channel.
Sup? Shut up, people.
What's up, guys? I always say that. You should have told me that later.
Up,
you should have told me that earlier.
People. It's sup. Shut up, people. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'm not saying that to you people.
What if we're a different...
No, but your character's gonna have to shut up, because he's a robot.
Fallen ships, this comes to the surface.
You look bad.
I look awesome.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do. I mean, with this armor on, I look bad, but normally I look bad.
You look like you have, like, a bathing suit.
Yeah, it really doesn't.
I know, it really doesn't.
Why don't they give you all the good equipment when you first become a guardian? Because isn't that what they would do in a real war?
Yeah, probably. Well, I mean, it's a video game, man. Be smart.
Yeah, be smart. How can you be smart in video games?
Because you kill, and that's smart.
Yeah.
Punch fight!
No, this thing doesn't have good range at all. I'm already doing pro skill
but
tactics.
It looks awesome. And the cat is here.
Oh yeah, DJ. They can't see him, but it's DJ.
I'm glad you can't see him because his butt is like almost like on the camera. What? He's showing his butt off, but luckily you can't see it. Well, he even twitched his tail up. Oh. He did. He twitched it up.
Let's yeah! Level up, son! What the frick? Ew, it's a grenade!
Oh my gosh. Like, anyone doesn't have a grenade.
Oh yeah, true. I know, I'm just trying to make my commentary as unique as possible.
Unique!
Unique!
People know they won't see Braxy anywhere else, because from past videos they know what kind of person I am.
Is that a good person?
I have a joke for you. What kind of shoes does the green ninja wear?
Clear them out.
Green shoes?
Huh?
Green shoes.
No, sneakers. Get it? He's a ninja.
Dang it, we have the same idea.
Yes!
Same idea?
Just to go.
Knifing is the life.
No, I'm slowly going over to the Titan side. It will never happen. Hunter's legit, man. It's like going to the dark side.
Oh yeah, when you get Sunbreaker, you're gonna be like, hey, Titan's legit, because I got Sunbreaker.
And guess what?
Yes. I think Warlocks are off.
I'm a freaking... Yeah, Warlocks are off.
Grenade, man.
Huh?
The grenade.
Do I have the grenade?
Yes!
You are a freaking grenade! I did real well. No, you did. You didn't even know that you had a grenade.
Okay, you're going in the ship.
Alright.
Alright.
Let me see if I can get us out of here.
Wait, what about the boss?
Nah. You already killed him. That was the captain.
It was?
Yeah, that was the captain.
Oh, it was.
Been here a while.
You should tell him to get on your level.
He's
at level 1. You're at level 2.
We're lucky to fall and haven't completely...
We're like a fall. I don't know.
Well, it fly.
We're 20 minutes into the video.
I can make it work.
Of
course he can make it work.
You punched the ship, didn't you?
Sort of.
It should have broke, like, oh. He said, like, oh, I think we can get out of it. You just punch it, boom, and it blows up. Okay, let's go get a different thing.
Wait, is it weird how all Guardians get their original ship from the same place? It's like, who keeps putting the ships here?
No, there are suicidal Guardians hired to put the ship there and wreck it. There's the boss! Oh,
dang.
You didn't kill the boss. You didn't kill the boss, you killed the captain.
Wait, don't you come back on another level?
Yeah, you do.
You come back on another one.
Did that person just always sit there, like, camp out for the next person to come?
Yeah, for the next newbie.
Yeah, I'm a newbie. I don't even know what the rocket launcher is. Yeah! You look like crap.
Oh, that's nice.
You're brown. What? It's brown.
You're gray crap.
It's metal crap.
Metal crap.
That's heavy metal crap.
Heavy metal crap.
Heavy metal.
You got a ship.
Here's my new heavy metal song. Heavy metal crap. Heavy metal crap.
My viewers are going to kill themselves before this.
Like you poop it out and it's like metal, but you can like barely lift it up. It's heavy metal crap. You barely pick it up. It's heavy metal crap. You're like, and it comes out of you. You're like, how could I even stand when I had this in me? It's so heavy.
Heavy metal.
I swear, my viewers are gonna kill themselves before this video's over.
Yeah.
Why? Why are they gonna kill themselves?
Cause this is such bad commentary.
Either they're laughing like crazy or they're killing themselves. Are your videos always like this?
Depends.
If you have friends over?
Yeah. You're Batman.
You're Batman. Batman!
I am Bitman. Biting you, man. That's what I mean.
I'm biting you, man. It'll be cool on the update. There's a melee and you bite them.
There's a terrible trick. It's like,
so you know to just do it, right? You know, just do it, right?
Welcome to the last safe city.
Right?
On Earth.
Just do it.
The only place the traveler can still
they're making an emote of that in Destiny, and it goes like this. Just do it. They're making an emote in the April update.
I mean, you can't hear it.
Yeah.
This tower
awesome.
Is where the Guardians live.
So you go like this?
No, you do this.
Just do it.
Oh, it's like an alligator. Yeah, I'm gonna murder you with it.
Hey, it'll be cool on the April update. It's like for like a there's a new melee and it's biting. You like
dog,
and you bite the
dog.
And you bite fallen skin. You're like ew.
It kills you, but it works.
It's like the touch of malice. You use it, but it kills you. Like ew, how do people stay on this game?
I would use my knife.
I just use my gun.
Yeah, shove it inside him and just...
Ew. You know, in the PvE, that'd be cool. You bit them to death.
I bit you to death.
No, you're biting an exo. What the frick?
You're biting
a Titan rises. Speak to the Zangard. Zalulu. Whatever.
Zavala.
Zalulu. Who the heck is Zavala?
It's Zahal, your... I was gonna say something, but I decided not to.
Zavala.
Zavala.
Zavala. Is that Varys from the Reef? Geez, they have so many complicated names like Crota, whatever the rest of the names are. I don't know them.
Atheon, or look how cool I am.
There's like literally bad guys named like Zazazaza.
Yeah,
seriously, it's retarded.
Oh yeah, get owned. I'm a lower level than you. Ha, get owned.
Well, you should see my hunter.
Hey, you. I'm probably a bigger light level than him.
Aha, get sucked, rev light,
whatever.
I called him Hey, it looks like you look. It looks like you have socks on. Like, where are the boots?
They're right
it
there.
It looks like pajamas. It does.
I swear.
I was so mad when I got this game, and yes. I looked so bad as a Titan. I'm like, do we have pajamas on or something? We need some real armor.
At first, I thought that guy's name was.
Oh yay, not pajamas. Oh guys, hey guys, look, we don't have pajamas anymore. We got a better Japan. We got a better piece of
Jammy. I'm level 7.
Jammy. We got a better piece of jammy.
I'm way better than you suckers. I'm level 7.
I'm at level 40. You mean you have 7 light?
Yeah, I'm level 7 light.
I'm level like 270 light.
I'm even higher than that. I'm 304 with my hunter.
That girl's scary. That girl's mom? You. Yeah, she's scary.
Her name isn't Aerith's mom. It's Aerith's mom.
I never said Aerith's mom.
But you said yeah when I said Aerith's mom because AJ said that earlier.
Hey, how am I supposed to know her name?
Aerith's mom.
Aerith's mom. Hey, I'm everyone's mom. She is scary because if you look at fallen soldiers, she's really scary. Her face looks just like a fallen soldier.
You mean a hive?
Yeah, if you look at like a knight, she looks just like it.
Yeah.
It's scary. I'm like, are you like her brother or something?
Why is there so much crap to do with this?
It's Crip.
Crippity dip dip dip. No, when I first started playing Destiny, I didn't know how to equip my heavy ammo. So every time I was doing something, I'm like, how do I equip my heavy? And then I realized you need ammo even when you figure out how to equip your heavy.
You never knew you needed ammo?
What the like, frick?
I thought I was. Is this like your first gun game or something?
Yeah, well, no, but.
Yeah, but no. But yeah. I mean, you can play Assassin's Creed, but not this.
Assassin's Creed has guns.
Well, yeah, it does.
Yeah, it does.
You said it does.
It does have guns. Assassin's Creed.
Everyone knows it has guns.
It only has like one or two.
No, it doesn't. No,
it has a bunch of guns, man.
Yeah,
it has these guns.
Well, Jacob has that. He's like, no, Evie
hey,
does
hey,
the
show
boxing
him.
Ring.
Show oh him. Yeah, Evie. Show me. They have these guns. Show them. But they have
these guns.
All they see is your face.
Yeah, I don't freaking care.
Like, okay, so what he was doing is he was like, what do you call it? The muscle thing.
I'm flexing.
This is so weird.
Flexing?
I'm gonna kill myself.
I never
myself.
Want to play as this character again.
I'm gonna. Why?
I like my hunter.
I'm gonna freaking kill
dude,
myself.
Dude, you're like 2 minutes into being this dude.
Awesome.
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 We're 28 minutes in.
28 minutes in.
Level 3. How did you randomly get to level 3?
Because I'm awesome.
What the crap?
I'm awesome. I'm more awesome than...
How are you freaking get... How are you randomly getting upgrades?
Because I am so awesome. Ooh! Oh, wait. I can't lift here. I'm awesomer than him.
Okay,
listen, wait. I'm sorry. I just had to do that.
Dude.
Everyone's
I'm surprised they even let you go battle. I mean, you got pajamas on. Like it's like,
but I have this toy pistol in my back pocket.
Hey, guess what? You took the night. Hey, dude, you took the night shift. You took the night shift. But you got pajamas on.
I have my
took the night shift.
You know, I have my toy pistol in my back pocket.
Toy pistol.
And it shoots confetti. Pew pew.
Okay, we're like 30 minutes in this video.
Should we do the outro now? We've did the first level. Oh gosh. Did the first level and it took like 38 minutes.
What the frick? Do all your emotes. Do all of them. I want to see them all.
Dance.
Like, okay, I know that dance. Seen it.
Bye. Then the thing I have.
Okay, I've seen it.
Then the point.
I've seen it.
And then sit down.
I've seen it. Okay, cool. I could care. Let's stop this video.
Everyone's going to hate on this video. They're going to be like, Brock, you completely messed up.
Right. So. You mess up on everything, man.
What the frick are you doing?
He's looking at the light. Dude, how does that not hurt your eyes looking at the light? Because your eyes are light.
Yeah, they are.
I wish I could just break
the light. Let's end the video here. And how do you end this video?
Right, no, don't press anything. We have to do the outro. No, we have to do the outro.
Dude, the battery's low. You throw the remote now? When do you start that?
No, that's not a remote.
Well, yeah, it is.
Well, sort of.
It's a gun.
Come on, just come back here. Come on, we're going to do the freaking outro. Come on, we're going to do the freaking outro.
Yeah.
Outro?
Outro?
Peyton, get in here.
No,
what are you freaking doing? Get off of me. Okay, so, peace out, cool guys. Forgot the intro.
Dude, we're ending it. We're not doing the intro.
I mean the outro. Peace out, cool guys. I'll see you
now. I can't remember any of that.
Peace out, cool dudes. See you next time. Ah!